Hi guys, welcome to Bin Khalil Academy. In this video, we will discuss accounting basic concept. So we have 8 basic accounting concept. First one, business entity concept. A business and its owner should be treated separately as far as their financial transactions are concerned. Number 2, money measurement concept. Only business transactions that can be expressed in terms of money are recorded in accounting, though record of other types of transaction may be kept separately. Number 3. Dual aspect concept. For every credit and corresponding debit is made, the recording of a transaction is complete only with this dual aspect. Number 4. Going concern concept. In accounting, a business is expected to continue for a fairly long time and carry out its commitment and obligation. This assumes that the business will not be forced to stop functioning and liquidate its assets at fire sale prices. Number 5. Cost concept. The fixed assets of a business are recorded on the basis of their original cost in the first year of accounting. Subsequently, these assets are recorded minus depreciation. No rise or fall in the market price is taken into account. The concept applies only to the fixed asset. Number 6. Accounting year concept. Each business chooses a specific time period to complete a cycle of accounting process. For example, month, quarterly or yearly as per a fiscal or a calendar year. Number 7. Matching concept. This principle dictates that for every entry of revenue recorded in a given accounting period, an equal expense entry has to be recorded for the correctly calculating profit or loss in a given period. Number 8. Realization concept. According to this concept, profit is recognized only when it is earned. An advance fee paid is not considered an advance or fee paid is not considered a profit until a good or services has been delivered to the buyer. So guys, these were the 8 accounting concepts. So keep watching our channel Bin Khalil Academy and don't forget to subscribe it. Thank you.